How is this object still standing? Built in Wales in 1865, it is Britain's last wave-swept iron lighthouse. The house was a home for two keepers. It was abandoned due to a new brighter beacon. Its light extinguished, but never forgotten.